feel like it's gonna turn you on.
I think I'm a pretty good cook, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, this is pretty simple to make, I'm not gonna lie.
Mm-hmm.
This shit be here for this while.
The microbacteria came here and they genetically modified. So
yeah.
If that happened on a different planet, they would genetically modify it a completely different way. And like, instead of them breathing oxygen, maybe they breathe in helium. Like, you know, like different, like maybe they can adapt in a different way.
Yeah.
Like maybe they can survive in sub-zero temperatures.
Yeah. Yeah. No, dude, because it's kind of completely different galaxies. Like, we haven't even been able to, like, explore.
I'm sure, like...
Like, we've only reached, like, half of our we haven't been on Mars, but, like,
Good. Oh, he's not dead.
He's alive.
He was asleep.
Hello.
Let's
go. Hey, you want a shout out?
I don't know. It's kind of on the pops right now. I'm giving you life with like this photo.
Right,
got
cool.
You.
Got you, fam.
Thank you.
isn't.
Hey, hey, size of the camera. Size of the camera.